Your opinion of yourself becomes your reality. If you have all these doubts, then no one will believe in you, and everything will go wrong. If you think the opposite will happen. It's that simple.
Find an idea, find a vision that just moves you to your core. Life should be lived to the point of tears. So find that thing that brings you to tears. Find that beatific vision, that truth, that moment of aha, and chase it. And when you find it, run with it.
The system of education rewards high GPAs, but the system of life rewards tenacity, rewards your urge to tackle something you've never seen before and succeed. And even if you don't succeed, to have the, in that tenacity, to have the energy to go back and try it again. Knowing how to fail. These are things that the most successful people have going for them.
If someone is successful at something, the first thing you must do to be able to produce the same kind of results is duplicate their beliefs. Now, I know that sounds very simple, and it is simple. It's also very powerful. Beliefs are the filter that turn on or shut off our ability to produce any results in life. See, when you say, I can't do something, you're absolutely right, because you shut off that part of your brain that can do it. You give yourself an embedded command. Remember, whether you say you can do something or whether you say you can't, you're right.
Events in life are not negative or positive. They are completely neutral. The universe does not care about your fate. It is indifferent to the violence that may hit you or to death itself. Things merely happen to you. It is your mind that chooses to interpret them as negative or positive. And because you have layers of fear that dwell deep within you, your natural tendency is to interpret temporary obstacles in your path as something larger. Setbacks and crises